Sonia Sanchez here. Welcome to the Sonia Show. In a Sonia exclusive, I've learned of a troubling brigade attack that nearly took the life of one of Petria's finest. The victim herself, still traumatized, did not wish to appear on the show. Here tonight is a colleague to shed light on this terrible event. Hello, Officer Shorts, and welcome.
Hello, Sonia. Thanks for inviting me.
So, do you have any news on the victim?
I do. Officer Campbell is doing much better and should be back on patrol any day now.
Wonderful news. So, if I understand, an explosive device toppled a billboard which nearly crushed Officer Campbell in her car.
Yeah, that's right. These brigades hooked up some kind of small bomb to the billboard and then lured Officer Fanny Campbell there.
Horrible. Well, thank you, Officer Shorts, for appearing on our show and keeping Petria safe. The gate to the border was open today. Goes to show you how great our nation is, because we had, as always, few requests to work offshore. Now let's take a moment to look at the latest candidate polls. Looks like Tyrak is still the preferred candidate. Nation, vote for Tyrak. Nothing less than our democracy is at stake. As you know, the Sonia Show is very concerned about our youth who continue to mysteriously disappear. Let's view today's missing teen report. Remember, if you have any information, please call the Sonia Hotline. And that has been the Sonia Show.
Transfer me out of you know where. The iron pits, where Tyrek sends all the crossers. They're brainwashing and torturing kids. I saw it. Get the van keys from the cops. But you'll need to distract them somehow. Then come back here. Thank you.
Know how many times I've called for a tow this year?
I don't.
Guess how many times?
Fine. 3 times.
Nope. 4 times. Can you believe it?
What do you want, kid? Their van broke down, I think. A kid like you shouldn't stick around here. Know that? I most definitely am not. These protesters. Wish there was some way we could just ship them out.
What for?
Go away before I get angry!
What's going on?
Hello? Does anyone copy? Where'd that kid get to? That kid did this.
She can't be far. I'll check behind the station.
The keys for the handcuffs. They should be inside. Come on! Get ready to run!
Stop! Hands where I can see him!
I didn't mean for this to happen. You gotta believe me. Please don't hate me. It's not my fault, okay? I'll go back to my father. To jail, and possibly... I'll get my dad to save you. I don't know what I'll say. Look, maybe you should rest. You'll feel better. Just try to get some sleep. And when you wake up, I'll know what to do, okay? You hear that?
See you in hell!
They're going, but they'll be back, and with friends.
Lucky we intercepted their comms.
Check the van. The girl must be inside.
Please, don't hurt us.
Got a second kid in here!
The less you know, the better.
You can. But Zoe, you should come with us.
Wait, how do you know my name? Did my father send you?
Definitely not. We'll explain later, but right now, you two have to split up.
You risk your life for me. Yeah, maybe.
Zoe, we have to go.
I hope I get to see you again.
Well, maybe we don't have to wear the outfits all the time.
Crazy talk, Mitch. Now, shh! It's almost time for the Sonia show.
I wonder what she's gonna wear today. You hear that? That's not the creep for Sonia, is it?
No, kid ain't nothing but a hitchhiker. Tie her up. Told you she wasn't dead.
You were right. Guess I owe you 5 big ones. I don't have it on me right now. But I will as soon as we rob the kid. This is Stan and I's hideout. Pretty nice, don't you think?
Shut up, Mitch! Give us all your money, kid! Now!
Yeah, all your money.
giving the orders.
Maybe I'll have to show her the beast.
Looky here.
How much we talking about?
Not enough to quit the game, Stan.
No amount could ever make us quit the game, Mitch. It'd be nice to rob someone actually rich once.
Sure would, Stan.
Mitch, this kid is starting to hurt my ears. Show her the beast.
With pleasure.
Now come on. Got work to do on our investigation. Sweet Sonia's life hangs in the balance. I feel like I'm going crazy, Mitch.
Yeah, me too.
And if we don't crack this soon, it'll be too late.
Quiet, little lady. Do I have to show you the beast again?
Yeah, shut your trap. Let the grown-ups think in peace. Kid, someone wants to end Sonia's life. The famous reporter?
Yeah, we doubt that you could help us.
Ah, hell, Mitch. Maybe I'm crazy, but maybe she can help.
Yeah, I mean, what do we have to lose here?
Pick her up. We'll make you a deal, kid. Help us and get your money back. So we're trying to find out when the killer's gonna attack. We got some of his letters and things right here. When he's gonna attack is somewhere in them. We just know it is.
He says he's gonna act on his kid's birthday.
This letter in his journal. I guess his daughter was fond of reptilians.
Seriously disturbed, Stan.
Anything happens to sweet Sonia, I might just go crazy!
The anniversary of Lola's death. In exactly 2 years, I will take my revenge.
Do we know when that was recorded, Stan?
Yeah, sometime in 1994.
Showed you the beast earlier.
We still need to figure out what this guy looks like.
And where the attack is going. But,
Yeah, we are. Here's your cash, kid. It's best to honor one's promises. Stan and Mitch rules. The ladder, near the TV! Just climb it! Now get!
But, before you go, maybe you want to ask us something?
Seems that way, don't it? Frightening. Oh yeah? That's nice, kid.
This is the Sonya hotline. Do you have any information on a missing teen? No, but you'd be helping your country.
Happy Taxi, how can we help you today? We'll send a taxi to your location right away. Thank you for calling Happy Taxi.
Sorry, forgot you were back there. So where are we headed today with Happy Taxi? No. Sorry. What I mean is, of course, the customer is always king. Now sit back and enjoy your ride with Happy Taxi. I can see why you'd say that. Not a lot gets by you, I can tell. By the way, everything I'm telling you is the truth. We're called Happy Taxi, but we could be called Honest Taxi, too. Maybe you have some questions about the road. I can help you with those. You could say I'm not a fan. I see. Sit back and stay seated. Enjoy your ride with Happy Taxi. No. Turn the music up now. Do you like dinosaurs? Did you say something?
Damn cough. Oh, just Papa Bear's luck. Mama Bear? Hey, you're not my Mama Bear. You're just some hitchhiking teen. No. A date with Mama Bear, but she's police. So I didn't show. I screwed up. then I got real drunk. No, I can't. Young cub, you're looking at Petria's most wanted criminal. I can never be with Mama Bear. Damn! Not even Papa Bear can move this rock. Wait. Nope. Impossible. Come over here. Hey, you see those rocks ahead? It looks like the border gate, don't it? Goddamn peak collapse. Took Connie away from me. Connie was the love of my life. First love, but I don't want to talk about that. I want to race. Come on! Race you up the hill! Up faster than the wind! Jesus! My knees! You'll never catch me! I'll run like the wind! Fast and effortlessly! My knees! Ain't it? Excruciating! Oh! Oh! You win. But only because I'm a tad out of shape. A soccer ball! Uh-oh! You've entered the danger zone now. All right, young blood. You got 5 kicks. In high school, my nickname was the Wall. So you know. Think you're Olympic squad material. 4 kicks left now. Hell yeah! The Wall, baby! 3 kicks left. Hell yeah! The Wall, baby! You only got 2 kicks left. Better make them good. They should call you Jello Foot. Just 1 kick left. I want to see your best, young blood. Hell yeah! The Wall, baby! Some things never change, like my ability to stop all soccer balls. Ooh, Jesus. Ah, beef. Come on. Let's sit over here. Well, it started for a good reason. But now, I'm afraid things are getting too radical. What do you think? You'd get along well with a guy I know. I do, young bud. Thanks. Sorry about all that before. Yeah, it's just this whole thing with Mama Bear has brought up the past. And Connie. Well, Connie was the love of my life. But she died 10 years ago in the peak collapse. She was my everything, young blood.
You should have seen her. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I got dozens in Mr. Grizzly. Over there. Well, she was young and committed. Like me. We were in the brigades together. And beautiful. So goddamn beautiful. Oh, I'll miss her for the rest of my days. I appreciate that, young blood. Oh, she is. That voice, whew. And she's tough. Tougher than I'll ever be. But kind and funny, too. Because Mama Bear is the popo, young blood. And I'm a black brigade carrying around an illegal radio transmitter. It's not exactly meant to be. Sounds good, young blood. Now, if it's all right with you, I think I'm just gonna sit here a while and enjoy the view.
You be safe out there. If love comes your way, you grab it. Understand me?
And registration.
Sure. Just a second.
And why are you heading to the border?
I have a friend who lives nearby. That's it. Nothing, illegal.
I see.
Thank you.
What are you doing here alone?
Don't be one of those kids sneaking into a truck. Believe me, he'll never make it. Now be careful out there. You hear?
Don't know whose stand it'd be if it wasn't.
Kid, you gotta show more discretion. There are guards here who'd like nothing more than to arrest us. Can we trust you? Okay. You see that path on my left? Follow it, and you'll find some people who can help you. But you'll need cash. I hope you find your freedom, kid. We'll be rooting for you.
freedom. Nothing is more important, but there are many others in Petria still looking for it. And their journeys have only just begun.